Hi everybody, Beanmeister22 here. Many people have sent me messages and left comments saying, hey, remember when you opened those Black Widow spider egg sacs and there were spider babies everywhere? And my answer to that was, well, yeah, I do remember that. Well, people wanted to see more of it because I've just showed clips of it, you know, just a little bit here, a little bit there, because, you know, it was part of a whole video. But many people wanted to see the whole entire footage, the longer version of it. You know, the essence of nightmares, actually. So that's what we're going to show in this video today, as you are seeing right here. This is a Black Widow egg sac that we opened up. I didn't know how close it was to hatching. Usually the darker they are, the closer they are to hatching. And these things were everywhere. Yes, we take precautions when we do this. Even though we catch these Black Widows inside the house, this is filmed outside. We also have a torch ready in case we have to implement Protocol Zero. And then we got smart and we still have the torch ready, but we film these on those glue traps. So any of the little spiderlings, spider babies that try to crawl away, well, they'll get stuck in the glue. And that works. The other risk is these things blowing away in the wind. What spider babies do, they'll flick a little web out, they'll catch some wind, and they'll fly away. I mean, haven't you seen the movie Charlotte's Web? That's what they do. And then they disperse. So we have to make sure they cannot disperse aerially. Aerially flying. Anyways, we got to make sure they don't fly away, because that would be very, very bad. So we are taking precautions, but these are Black Widow spiders. Every one of these creatures, if it lives, which they won't, because I'll make sure they don't live, every one of these will grow up to be an adult black, dangerous, deadly, horrible adult Black Widow spider. If nothing gives you nightmares, this should, right? So I'll let you look at this for a while, and then we can wrap the video up. All right, what do you think? Do you remember when you saw this first clip and how you felt about it? And now that you got to see more, I'm pretty sure you don't feel any better about it, right? Yeah, creepy stuff. All right, so leave your comments in the comment section. Hey, as always, thanks for watching.
Beanmeister 22, the most dangerous man on YouTube.